All right, we're back. Let's let bygones be bygones. We've learned a lot.
We've healed up. We've healed our wounds.
Built through the draft. New coaching staff.
We need 17 battle points. Because then I can open a crate. So I think all we need to do is not die within 10 seconds, and I'll get a crate.
Yeah. Can I just... I know I'm the not the general, but can I just offer up one suggestion? Can we please all land within like the same 100-foot radius this
we
one game?
We did that time. The last game we did.
Mm.
We did. We all landed at the sewers.
But we didn't stick together.
No, that's true, yeah. But that's not what you were saying.
Well, that's what
if you wanted to say that, you should have said that.
Look, okay, we're 2 seconds in. We gotta promote unity for now.
We're building a playbook.
Platform to build
the green playbook from the Water Boy. That's yeah. What we're working towards.
Dan, is that what coaching is really like?
What's that?
It's like if you stole Coach Klein's playbook, you guys could like you'd win nationals every year.
No. It's really more about just getting guys to land in the same area and move in the same and I'm not even joking. You do that, you're ahead of the game. You got guys questioning authority, you got guys lone wolfing it, then you gotta...
Well, you questioned authority.
When do I question authority?
When you shot that guy.
I didn't question, I just panicked.
Oh, dude, I'm doing some sweet Goomba jumps right here.
You say Zumba?
No, I don't do Zumba, Goomba. Dan. There's a Goomba, like from Super Mario. If you were a real gamer, you'd know.
Yeah.
Has anyone jumped in that nuclear tower?
That's a good question, actually.
There's got to be a door.
Is that where PlayerUnknown is?
All right. It's his turlet.
We're going... School. Yes.
Okay, yeah, it's school.
It's going to be a walk.
Is school the hospital?
Yeah.
So we're going to drop when we get close to that brown dew-pointed mountain to the west.
Brown just say this dew-pointed.
I meant to say two. Look, I have 90 hours of battlegrounds in 7 days. I'm
just say
losing
the cell
my
number.
Fucking mind. Do what?
Cell number on the map. BN?
We gotta bring up the map
Are we going like right now?
M.
We're going. Wait a little bit longer. We're going now. Point 330.
And we're trying to spend like some time in the air.
Yeah, you want to make sure you're traveling 126 kilometers an hour. That's minimum.
I'm traveling
speed.
125.
What?
No, you're not.
He's broken the game.
Did you pull the chute? Did you pull the chute?
No, he's not.
No,
I guarantee you, he's not.
Yeah, I guarantee you, everybody. For 5 seconds, whatever, come to my video, you'll see 125, and it's consistent.
I'm going 124. Everybody come to youtube.com/northernlion and click the like button.
Someone died from falling. How'd they do?
Gucci YOLO swag died, not just someone.
All right, now look for a car along this road.
Wait, what speed should we be going now?
I don't know, 60...
As fast as you can go.
You guys see a car? I don't see it. Oh, I see a Jeep.
I see a Jeep as well to the west, southwest.
Oh, well, no, Mouth. This way. Come this way. Unless you come in right on it.
I'm pretty far behind from you guys, so.
You guys. I mean, scoot me. How do you get that far behind? Look, we're going to have parachute lessons eventually.
No, you're getting the Jeep, so I figured why don't I grab us some guns?
No, This is a thing we do every time you grab some guns, we get a Jeep. You're like, wait, I'm still getting guns.
I'm ready to go. You pull up in front of my spot. I don't care if I got my socks on. I'm getting in the Jeep.
We're going to a place with guns. We want to go there as fast as possible. We got Mouth on fucking Timbuktu right now.
I
got Dan and Ryan
Jeep.
In house. I'm right here outside. You fucking
yo,
still
no,
in
come
the
in,
house.
Come in, Austin. come in. There's an M16 in here.
Slow your roll, mister.
Come in quick. There's an M16 in here. There's an M16 in here. Come in.
Wait.
Top floor is an M16.
Good luck.
And drop you 30.
What'd you
say? I dropped you 30 bullets too.
Oh, good luck.
Beat you turbo.
All right, let's get out of here, Ryan. We gotta go.
Uber's waiting. He's right.
Great. No, that's
Austin. There was an M16.
You pull up, I'll be right outside. You pull up, I'll be right outside.
It was like a. You know what, buddy? I'm taking this whole system down.
Yeah, I'll be right outside. Do it.
Don't. We got two rifles, Ryan. Don't.
Ghost of the Shell villain looking motherfucker.
I just... The reason this works is because you're there early. If we sit there and loot a house, other people get cars and they get there before us.
When we get there, I'm going to blap them.
Good. I hope you do. And if you get blapped, I'm not letting you live that shit down.
You know what, buddy? I'm just trying to get you some battle points. I might have stalled for long enough to grab another dozen. Oh, is the hospital in the safety zone?
Yeah.
Nice.
No, it's not. It's right outside. Oh. Like, within like a foot.
But the warehouses.
This is like when the Fellowship of the Ring gets sundered at the end of the first movie, man. Austin's Boromir out there getting riddled with arrows from an Uruk-hai horde. Mouth's over here wondering when second breakfast is.
Dude, is that on the table? I watched one of them GIF video recipes. What are you guys doing over
there? We still beat Mouth here.
What are you talking about? I didn't go to the
mouth
hospital.
Mouth is like, I got a car, right. Mouth. Oh, me too. It's 600 yards away.
We got to shadow Austin.
If I was going
you
to...
You beat us because Ryan was looting the...
I got us two M16s. Those ever... Look, right. There's an M16 right there. You missed it, buddy.
That's an S12K.
Same shit.
Get out of the way!
You're not even taking it?
No.
This guy has ascended to like maximum level cockiness. You saw an automatic shotgun. You didn't take it.
I don't.
You'd rather have your fist if you get into a fight?
Yeah, at this point, yeah. I gotta let out some aggression now.
It's chaos, man.
I'm gonna give someone a jump punch at this point.
Me and Dan are the only people in this whole recording session with any kills.
Look,
that's not true. I downed other guys like so easy.
Dude, what's up? I got like a million guys my sniper that first game.
Oh, that's true. That was really good.
Only because we'd let you. AK over here.
Ooh. Do you not need a mouth?
New backpack.
No, I've already got an AK. All
right. Just what floor is it?
The warehouses.
What kind of cut do you guys? What kind of cut do you guys like to get your combat pants in? I like to wear
slim fit.
I'm a slim straight combat pants man.
I'm a slim shady kind of guy.
What are the kind that come up like three-quarter length? There used to be a name for them.
Oh, the capris?
Capris.
Yeah, capris, yeah. Boys. Give me those capris.
You're a capri man?
No, in the game I am. But
oh, okay. Well, that's acceptable.
I'm a capri sun guy, yeah.
That doesn't surprise me.
Shut up.
Didn't mean anything by it. I was just...
I think you did, though.
I was just speaking my mind.
Oh, just speaking like my it. Language. And he just smiled and gave me.
That's the second time you've made that reference.
Hey, there's an umpy here if you want it, Austin.
Don't call it that. Remember the problem we had last time? You started adding Y.
Yeah, a backpack.
Don't talk about it.
Ryan knows.
I can do the math on that one. Can't imagine that turned out that well.
I mean, it didn't end up on livestream fail. So
oh, that's a start. That. Yeah, it's an improvement.
Oh, that was on livestream fails?
No, it didn't, thank God.
Oh.
Dan, you need this helmet here?
Is it a two-boy?
It's a level one.
No. Do I look like a level one kind of guy?
I don't know. I haven't seen your head recently. Oh, okay. No, we got tons of time.
Tons of fun.
What's that supposed to mean? There actually is an ump over here.
An umpy.
I'm not calling it that. Yeah, seems like a slippery slope.
I don't know what you guys gotta loot this more efficient.
Is anyone, if nobody wants this ump, I'm leaving.
Take the ump.
You should take the
ump. I don't need the ump, I'll get an auto shotty.
Yeah, but ump is better.
Wait, no. If you got a long range and a short range, it doesn't matter.
Yeah,
what
exactly. I got an M16 and I got an auto shotty.
You play what you wanna play, don't let Malph tell you otherwise.
I mean, I got two kills with the ump and I got a kill with the auto shotty, so really it doesn't matter. You just, you know, a poor craftsman blames his tools.
Where do you come up with this?
That's a very common saying.
You're giving me a little too much credit.
I've never heard that in my life.
Not real right now.
I am. A poor craftsman blames his tools? When have you ever seen Bob Vila ever blaming his tools?
Well, he's a great craftsman.
He's a master.
Yeah, he sponsors a brand called Mastercraft.
Oh, fuck. We have time to loot these buildings back here, but it's not going to be safe much longer.
You like to jump off the top, Dan?
Oh, like, someone actually should go pick up the Jeep. I just realized.
I like to straight set it off.
I've got my Jeep over here, FYI.
Why don't you bring it over to us?
Why would we?
Hey, this is when you call an Uber. The Uber goes, "Hey, I'm 2 miles away. Just come meet me."
I'm in the safe zone.
Wait, they're actually there's a Jeep right here.
Ubers do that actually.
I don't like that.
Yeah.
All right, I'm in the Jeep.
Remember PAX?
Fuck yeah. We had that one guy just leave us. We called the Uber. He's like, "I'm coming," and then he like just left and canceled the thing. What?
You got room up front for me?
Oh yeah, dude. Come on, top in.
What?
Hey, there's a stick shift on this thing. You know how to work one of those?
No.
I hear a plane and
there's also a red eject button.
Don't look back here. Yeah, who's driving this thing?
I just want a Vegemite sandwich at this point.
All right.
I can't hop out.
Where are we going?
What's the honk button,
looting,
man?
Like, as long as we're here, I still need more loot, baby.
Yeah, you want an auto shotty?
No, I want like.
This is how it is, right, Dan?
What's that?
You know, they say, "Oh, be outside in 2 minutes," and then you're waiting in the car.
You're not even there. You're fucking supposed to come over here with the Jeep.
Oh, okay, sure, yeah. See, and then you know, you've been waiting for a half hour, then you didn't put your shoes on. He gets his shoes on before you, and he's like, "Are you ready?"
I said, bring the Jeep over.
You know what it's
here.
Like, buddy. You know what it's like.
Sat in it, and then you're mad at me because you're just in there. I don't know what else. I'm losing my mind.
I don't want to be in this subdivision, man. It seems scary.
No one's here, dude. And the gas is gonna.
Suburban kids with biblical names, man.
What does that mean?
Are we staying here?
The gas is gonna cover it, so we can just loot it really quick.
This is not safe. Oh shit, he's right. Yeah, let's do this.
Malf, what are you doing? Lone wolfing it?
I'm looting the cargo area.
Actually, if you're looting cargo, we should get over there soon too, as well. Because if it's not like contested, that has like the best loot.
I haven't heard a peep yet.
See, man, you waiting in the Jeep for 10 minutes? All of a sudden, fun here.
Do we?
I mean, we're already like almost in seventh place again, so
that's true. I have the potential of a really good run here if I could just get a sniper. Anyone sees an SKS or a
anybody
car?
Need an M16?
I do not. I mean, it's debatable if I need it. I have enough ammo to make two of those work.
Well,
but,
you know, I mean,
I'll find no. There's got to be more.
All right,
I'll find something.
You know, I'm taking the ammo so we can split it later if needs be.
No, I got plenty of ammo.
Well, I'm taking the ammo. Why wouldn't I take the ammo, Austin? Let's be honest here.
Because you said taking the ammo, and I said, okay, take the ammo. And then you go, why wouldn't I take the ammo? That's what you want me to do that.
Jeez.
Ooh, baby, hello, everywhere.
Great song.
Michael McDonald.
Peter Frampton.
I want to be with you night and day.
What is Yamo be there?
That
Yamo
means,
make me lose my mind.
It means I'm going to be there.
I know, but why Yamo? Wait, is that Yamo.
Yeah.
That's right.
It's just a more common way of saying it than the real way.
But it's not. Is it really common?
Oh, yeah, dude. I hear that all the time.
Yamo be
there. Yeah, constantly.
I have an SKS.
No, and you have
got the
with an 8x as well.
Ooh.
And a compensator.
Compensate for what?
Well, you have a what over there? Well,
oh, dude, the gas is too close, man.
What are we trying to do here?
We gotta move.
We don't gotta move. We can still loot. As long as we got the Jeep.
This guy is so greedy, man.
Look, I want a fucking sniper.
But why?
To snipe with, Malf.
What if we none of us shoot our guns and we win?
That was technically possible in one of the games me and Ryan and Kate won.
Yeah.
We actually only fired guns one time, and that was at the very beginning of the match.
I missed someone, and then we won, and we thought the game was broken.
I saw that.
Yeah, it's like, winner, winner, chicken dinner, and we're like, what? Did we just get hacked?
You're going to Mushroom House?
Oh, dude, Mushroom... I don't know. Sinvicta does not respect the Mushroom House, and I disagree with him greatly.
I love that, the Mushroom House.
Mushroom House can be good. It depends, though.
Like old folks pissing. I guess it all depends. Oh.
Just make sure you guys keep bringing the Jeep up when you're leaving, because we got to use that to get out. Oh, sorry. Let me say that in terms you'll understand.
Oh, okay. Bring the Jeep up. Got it. Anyone need a backpack? You need a backpack, Dan? No, you're good.
I'm good. I'm sporting that Janny.
No, stop that.
What? The Janny?
When you add Ys onto the ends of words, the likelihood of you saying something very offensive increases by like 70%.
He's right.
Not for me.
No, that doesn't work that way.
Does anyone need an AK? AK?
I've got an AK. AK?
I do this every day. Huh?
My least favorite Kanye noise. I spent a lot of effort in that one, I feel like.
Are we out of here, boys?
I'm just looking for that SK, yes.
He is very greedy today, boys.
I just want an SK, yes.
Austin, I'll sell you mine for 30 real dollars. US dollars.
Something I can just find another one.
What if I got the last one?
The last one on Earth?
Yep.
Last of the Mohicans.
Wait.
That's me.
Wait. Oh, okay.
Belf is over here.
Did you loot this? You loot this warehouse, right?
Scouring through these little containers like a little rat.
You know what?
Look at him. Oh, that's Austin.
You want a piece of this? I could shoot the mole off your ass cheek 400 yards away.
I just want a sniper. I've lived my life. That's a shotgun, isn't it?
Oh. There's something on the ground floor there, buddy. Oh, this guy had a nice little party up here, you see? Bottle of wine, can of sardines, pack of Marlboros. It's a nice Friday night right there.
Wine and sardines.
Could have been tuna.
Oh, my hope was a Cabernet Sauvignon.
We got that Jeep.
There's M416 here with some ammo if anybody needs the 5
does. Not if you looted this warehouse?
Yeah, probably. I think I got all the warehouses here.
You left a micro Uzi.
I'm gonna show you, and I'm gonna leave in a second here.
How much time we got, boys?
We got a little, very small amount. Does anyone need a scope?
I think I could use... No, I'm stacked. Completely the opposite of what I was going to say.
All right. I'm going to...
No.
Wait, where's my 8K? Or 8 times?
Your Uber's parked out front?
Be in this.
Damien has arrived.
All right, I got a Dazzy over here, so...
What do you guys think your Uber rating is?
We have to have... You know what? We probably have like a 4.3.
I mean, mine's probably pretty shitty, after that one thing.
Right.
That was
my fault. Wait, we have three cars?
Wait, yeah. Can we pick where we're going, Austin?
I forgot about that.
What happened?
You want to go north?
It's up to someone if they want to talk about it.
I threw up in an Uber that Austin called once.
And I was sitting in the back seat beside Kate and Ryan.
You couldn't hold it in?
No. 30 seconds.
Turned out the estimated arrival time was a little off.
30 seconds.
Did it come out like a faucet or like a fire hose?
Originally.
Came out like someone popped a balloon. Yeah.
I'm not he happy about it. It was extremely uncool of me.
Oh, I mean, there's an airdrop just in the road here. It's just in the road.
Dude. Well, I mean, I guess we have cars, so it's like...
We have cars.
I've got the SKS.
What did the Uber driver say when you...
He was actually very professional about it.
Yeah, he just said, you know, look, you're going to pay the fine, you're going to... That's it.
Do you think he wishes people throws up in his car because he makes more money?
Probably
well,
not.
Well, he had a standard rate for it.
I think that's just Uber's standard rate.
Someone looted it already.
Oh, who's that extra car? Melf.
There's a Jeep up here that looks like it was probably driven.
Let's go right here, right here. Come with me, come with me. We're peeling off.
Do you think maybe the guys that looted it could be in here though?
No.
Do you think the Uber driver who threw up in his car is in here?
I
was thinking.
I should have apologized more to that guy, but I was very sick. I had a nasty case of food poisoning.
This guy.
Let me. Yeah, you gotta be careful, man.
You gotta peep the corners, dude. It's the easiest thing in the world. Look at that.
Does anybody have a spare red dot or hollow?
I do.
Good night.
What do you got for me? I just
found a red dot, so don't worry about it.
What do you guys think?
Who doesn't have a? Who needs a 4X?
I guess I could use one. I've got an M16.
There's a 4X right here on the stairs.
Ooh, thank you. Anybody want a hollow now?
Close the motherfucking doors.
Mel said he wanted a hollow.
Yeah, Mel, do you need another hollow?
I found the red dot.
Right, I'm watching southwest and south.
Is this our home base? Is this?
This is our home base.
Is this our Airbnb for the evening?
a big issue is north. Can someone get north?
Yeah, I got it.
Okay, I'm coming up.
What do you guys think your average Airbnb rating is?
It's probably also in the low fours, is my guess.
You guys are just making so much noise.
This is like, you know, we're good people. We've had a couple of issues with two, like the only two issues of my whole life. Otherwise,
I mean, I take part of the blame for that whole thing because I made everyone drink way more than they should have.
You didn't make anyone. We're all responsible.
Yeah, we're adults.
And you weren't the only one who was buying rounds. Like, Dan bought some rounds, Ryan bought some rounds.
I mean,
Matt
I bought a lot
rounds.
Of rounds. So.
What's up, Ryan?
We don't need to have this bonding moment now. We're all going to make it out of here.
Okay, 31. We're all decently healthy.
We got a solid chance here. We just need
How many first aids does everybody have?
I have seven.
Okay,
maybe some up here.
I have two.
Ryan, okay, so I'm gonna drop two. Or I'm gonna drop three here for Ryan.
I'm gonna have four first aids.
I got three.
Mouse got three. I got four.
I have two.
All right, then everyone's gonna have three. Then it's perfect.
Yeah.
Austin, where do I need to look? What direction?
Someone needs to look north.
Who's got
north? I'm looking north. I'll get north. I've got the 8x scope, so wherever we need to see the furthest.
We need east. Someone can
tell me.
Yeah,
I've got east and stairs.
All right, I've got north and east, honestly. So I'll get north and I'll peek at east. So
I got
someone,
west then.
Someone get west and
I got
someone
the west banks.
So Mal, you guys are downstairs?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm coming.
No, I mean, you can hold upstairs.
Yeah, stay up there, Melf.
No, it's East Slim Pickens. I don't want to die.
I think if you put yourself in between the tank and the wall, you're actually not visible. Or you might be very barely visible.
They're very visible from the north because it's just like a rail.
Shots
it's not
east.
Yeah, I don't see him.
So if we see someone, we're not shooting them until we you know, figure out the situation.
Yeah.
All right, so gas is moving up on our north side here. Please give us a good circle. Come on, game.
I felt like to the south, maybe. No, it's to the east.
Give us a good circle. Give us a good circle.
Wait, is anybody looking west?
Yeah, I got west.
Okay. We gotta move into this town then, I think.
We can just, what?
Yeah, we gotta go south.
We out of here, boys?
Yeah. No car.
No car.
Can take Peninsula Town. Mouth, is my hill safe? No, it's not. Okay, so we gotta get into one of these buildings. Oh, it's Watertown.
It's Katrina with no FEMA?
No FEMA. Like Martin with no Gina.
It's centered around.
I'm alt looking right.
I'm alt looking left. But we need to check our front here, most importantly. There is not a Jeep. Okay, that's a dead one.
Who just shot?
We got a perfect
Who
building.
Who just shot?
Look.
It was not
me.
I just heard a shell hit the ground.
Oh,
that's a glitch. So there's a Dacia right in front of this building that I'm running up on. I'm not going to open the door. Are you guys here?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, hold up.
It's clear. It's clear.
No. It could very well not be clear.
It's clear.
Gunshot?
That could have been on the roof. You're lucky, mister.
I think I hear a car in the distance.
Okay, yes, clear. Completely clear.
You mad, man?
Sorry. I'm sorry. I wanted to not make footsteps so I could hear the car.
I got Westy.
Yeah, I got North stairs again.
Oh, yeah, roof is way too dangerous.
Oh, actually, I'm going to look. Someone's got West?
Yeah, I got West. It's not a great view, but I got some Westy.
I got some views into town.
I hear a car.
Yeah, it's probably the one I heard a second ago. Shots to the southwest or southeast.
I think there's people in these houses to the west. I'm like
a Triforce.
60% sure. Yeah,
I've got a Triforce. Pretty decent view of the west.
Just remain chill, boys.
Like, yeah, if you see somebody in a house to the west, don't shoot.
Yeah, under no circumstance.
Oh, that was
left
close.
Ear. I think it's south.
Yeah. Yeah, it's got to be south because I didn't hear it at all.
Oops. Hold on a second. Okay, I got guys on the hill on the west right near the... Right near the
we're dead center. We just got to chill.
Yeah. Okay. Do you guys see them? There's at least two on that hill.
Yeah, I see them, but they're fighting a bunch of other people right now, so fuck them. Let them fight.
Let them fight.
Someone's still got east, right?
Yeah, I got east and stairs.
I've got a bit of west. I can also see the southwest hills.
Car to the southwest, rolling up very close. They're rolling to the Triforce buildings. They pulled up at Triforce.
Oh, I see guys southwest on the hills. They're walking on the hills.
Same, there's three of them. There's three of them.
They're coming this way.
We want them to fight Triforce buildings.
Two are going to the east side. One is now straggling behind. Okay, now he's joining up with them.
We only want to shoot them if they're coming to our building.
Don't pop your head up in the window. Guaranteed they're looking in.
They're easy pickings for everyone else. So
they're looking in our building right now.
Yeah, just don't show. Just don't show.
Yeah.
Ryan, you still got eyes on the east?
No, if you see some ants running around.
I don't see anybody east,
but I got stairs.
All right.
They're going towards
Triforce.
Yeah, that's perfect for us.
They're peeking, though. They're trying to find us here.
There's got to be someone off to the east for sure. Or at least the northwest.
All right, they're approaching the blue Cadillac to our west. Yep. To our west.
That was a suppressed shot.
Yeah.
It's coming from those. It's the Triforce building, people.
You think they're shooting at the Cadillac?
They're shooting at the guys.
Cadillac boys.
It's a Dacia.
I still see nothing to the east. Circle's going to come soon.
Yeah, these guys, they're kind of randomly going around this hill.
Oh, Cadillac boy ran.
Oh, he got popped. He's dead. Oh, he's not dead yet. Okay, he's dead.
Think they came from Triforce?
The apps 110% lootly.
Yeah, he got shot. The mist went out to the right side.
Check
of his
east,
body.
Check east, northeast. One guy. Don't shoot yet. He's going to get covered behind here.
I don't see him.
He's right behind the love shack. He's going into the love shack.
On northeast from my position. But there's still a guy southwest, westish by the Cadillac. Well,
I'm watching him. I'm just holding.
Okay, one guy very far east, Ryan. Very far by the trees. Two of them.
Okay. Dan, how long till this guy
they're
gets
in the,
lit
they're
up
in
to?
The zone.
I'll let you know.
Yeah, I see him.
Oh, fuck.
Ooh. Okay,
here's what we do. We got to kill these guys we got to kill this guy in Love Shack. We got to focus on him.
My room is safe.
He's shooting.
There's one guy near the Cadillac. He's just hiding.
Yeah. We've got a minute 15, so let's not rush this because we really don't need to go far. We just need to go safe. But
Was that us?
The Triforce?
Oh, that's me.
Yeah.
Austin, it was. I'm shooting. I downed him, but I didn't kill him.
Austin's Love Shack.
Like, yeah, he was Love Shack. He was Love Shack.
I think those hills are pretty safe.
Okay, I got a guy coming from Triforce Building. West. He's just sitting by the water. I got a pretty okay. Another guy by the trees, southwest.
I saw that second.
Two guys. They're running up. Get ready to fire. Get ready to fire.
Out the window.
West side.
Tell me when. I got a shot on him.
I don't see him yet.
They're all in the water. They're in the water. They're swimming across.
I got my SKS.
I'm ready. I'm ready. Are you guys ready?
Yep.
I don't have visual on him.
The one I hit three times. They're very injured behind the RV.
Are you fucking kidding me, game? Well, Love Shack.
Yeah, there's one coming in through the door. He's coming in through the front door.
I got one.
Fuck. I gotta get picked up. Dan, can you come outside and pick me up, Dan? Quickly. Dan, now. Dan, now, Nick, now. You gotta pick me up. Guys, hello?
Dan?
The gas is coming. What the fuck?
Dude, there was a guy out in the window. I didn't want to get blapped.
You just gotta.
And Ryan's saying there's a guy coming up the stairs.
I'm gonna die.
Okay, I killed one. I killed the one outside, or one of the guys outside. Okay, we gotta go.
I can't move. I'm just stuck. I'm dead. You guys gotta leave me. You guys gotta pick me up way faster than that.
You said Dan. That's why I didn't. Fuck, I'm down.
I'm also down.
I'm not dead, but I didn't know where the guy was.
Oh. Why always the final moments?
Fuck. I nailed that bitch.
I got a lot of shots off, but...
Did you get the 12 points you needed?
I did.
That's a start.
Like, I'm sitting here, look, I'm just looking at Dan like Dan could pick me up, and he's just staring at me.
Dan, you Dude, said I was... you want to take orders.
Dude, I was trying not to get blapped. I didn't know where. I thought Austin wanted me to run out.
What? He said pick me up.
I know, pick me up. I thought he meant catch me outside. He was on the stairs.
It's a little bit of a stretch.
What? Pick me up. I don't know what that means.
All right. We're going to go through vernacular class. For now, thanks for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed the episode. If you did, click the like button. It helps out a great deal. Of course, subscribe if you want to see more in the future. But for now... thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.
See ya.
Bye.
See ya.